Hey, we're at Shipwrecked today, and we're going to go visit KTD Wood Crafters, and we'll meet Elijah there. Come on in. Hi there. We're here with KTD Wood Crafters, and we're here with Elijah. How are you today, Elijah?
I'm good, thank you.
Wonderful. I understand that you have some very unique items that are made from reclaimed wood. That's great. Tell me a little bit about what we have here.
Yes, a lot of our work is done with reclaimed wood from either old barn wood, or some of our signs are from dune fencing from Rehoboth Beach after the storm, after the blizzard we had in the winter. We went down there and got a whole lot of that and work with that. Some of our benches are our headboards and footboards that we got from the Pickers Market here at Shipwrecked that they have every Saturday. And from around local area shops. So
that's interesting. That's a great idea. Yeah. I love that. And I love the wine rack there that you've used to, you know, is that from reclaimed barn wood?
That's actually a pallet.
Okay.
From pallets, yes. That,
really?
Yes.
Well, yeah. Very unique pieces. What I like about it is you won't see a lot of it, you know, but when they purchase it, it's actually a unique and one and only piece.
It's definitely one of a kind, yes.
That's good. Yes. Well, tell me a little bit about KTD. What does that stand for? What made you come up with that name?
It's for the initials of my two daughters and my last name. So that's just throw those together and came up with KTD.
That's so nice because you include them every time you see it, you think of your daughters.
And they help out with painting, like the flip-flops. They helped out with painting those.
Oh, so, good.
Yeah, so they enjoy it.
Yeah, you're teaching them a craft, which is very valuable.
Right.
That's very good. Yeah. Well, can you tell me how can the public get in contact with you?
Yes, we're on Facebook. You can look up KTD Wood Crafters on Facebook.
Okay.
Or you can email us at turnera20751@gmail.com.
Elijah, thanks for letting us come here and visit you. We have enjoyed ourselves and learned a lot.
All right. Thank you for taking the time to come out and see
me.
All
right. Great. All right. And thank you for joining us. Come on down and see Elijah here at KTD. Thanks for joining us at Shipwrecked today. They have a lot of wonderful things. Great vendors. You can find anything for gifts, household, or just your personal needs. Thanks a lot. And we look forward to seeing you here.